Your
slave.
The program there are 63 programs, new in that 63, 19 were new programs running during that duration, and revised were 34, and unrevised were the same program were unrevised programs.
So it means the syllabus are revised.
Syllabus. Curriculum.
And how many sanctioned posts are there?
Sanctioned posts are same 8. These are not sanctioned. We have given letters to government to 80 seats. Including non-teaching.
Let me request a very important thing. So you told us you are autonomous.
Yes.
So even is it necessary to get government sector?
Finance secretary, he'll approve it. But in principle, according to the statute of that university act and all, the vice chancellor is the chairman of the finance committee. But in practice, the
government
finance secretary has to
give. That is why the post
teachers and all.
Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Musa Tantik, we have in our set earlier, we have that feeling.
No.
University is autonomous. In our single play. We have sent the proposal as per the regulation 2020, ODL regulation, around 84 vacancies we have sent to the government for waiting, for sanctioning the post.
But
in the pipeline.
So, but not yet.
And we have not got, we have not.
Currently, we have 35 sanctioned posts.
Is there any UGC sanctioned funded positions? All are UGC sanctioned or?
No, I am from the state, I am the part of the state.
See, across the country, none of the open university systems or even ODL systems do are funded by UGC. Some of the open universities have got to section 2F and 2LB. Both, they are eligible to get grant, but usually they don't get grant. Mostly, all the open universities and dual body university, that quite self-sufficient that they used to contribute to the university fund.
I can
make it generalize, but mostly. For example, in our university, every year we used to contribute 20 crores to the general fund of the University of Mumbai.
Okay.
20 crores every year. I was there for 10 years as a director. So 200 crores I myself have given to the University of Mumbai. This happens almost everywhere.
But earlier, in 97, the positions are sanctioned by UGC actually. That's what I was just
saying.
Now also, for 5 years they are giving. Even last, this one they have given actually. Now that the final, if not, that 5 year plans, it has gone.
Now it is no more.
The last grant UGC received by 4.2
crores. 5 years UGC was providing grant. Thereafter, state government had to give in the registration the concurrence that you will need
For open universities, UGC has a separate division, distance education group.
Dembu, yeah.
Earlier it was called DIC. Last grant that UGC received in, I think they said 4.2 crores sometime.
2014-15, they will give the last grant. After
that is
developmental grants, not for Salaja. Elective courses are there, compulsory foundation courses, elective foundation courses, skill-based open elective courses. And as I said earlier, there are flexibility and combination of courses. They can choose different types of subjects. So course curricula is divided into blocks and units. And the multimedia approach and electronic approach, SLMs are there, and some are in digital form and the rest are in printed forms. face-to-face counseling in learner support centers that are study centers. Next page, Kari.
How many hours the contact centers they are necessary to come?
Mandatory.
What is the total number of credits for post-graduation? The course?
Mostly the post-graduation courses are 80 credits.
80.
So 80 multiplied by 30, that is 2400 hours.
Total 80 credits.
Learning hours. Right. It includes the writing of assignments, giving the examinations, self-paced learning through SLMs. All these activities related academic activities are integrated into 2400.
So in conventional mode is 15 hour. One credit counted for 15 hour, but in open system it's 20 hour.
And for 4 credits, 7 counseling classes are necessary, and 1 counseling class is equal to 2 hours. Structured review system, stakeholders feedback and structured review.
Regarding the PhD program.
Yeah.
What are the details about PhD program?
Just tell the details.
It will come later.
October, November 2020.
But as of today, you have a PhD program.
As of today, PhD program.
So you should know about it.
Yeah.
We have followed all the formalities and we have our ordinance. Matlab mentioned in ordinance, so we conduct a detailed examination, and after qualifying entry examination, certain parameters was there to even interview was also there, and synopsis, tentative synopsis was also supposed to submitted by the student or the learners. So after going all through,
how many recognized supervisors are here? Recognized supervisor.
Supervisor.
Teachers are 21 are there.
All regular teachers.
There are fixed number of positions in for each and every discipline or?
No, fixed number. Earlier it was for the open industry, even one can pursue the, his PhD under the guidance of any counselor also of the Shri Center. But
I'm saying, for example, there is MA Economics, so how many PhD candidates you can have in MA Economics? This is what I'm asking.
Since there is no permanent faculty in economics, so there is no.
In all disciplines, you have some fixed number.
Yes. At the present time, 38 was supposed to be admitted, but due to some technical reasons, it's at 33
UGC has given 4 for associate.
There are no. I think that has to be attended by the scholars regularly.
Because by my evening, I will be in the university means
Research.
Research
is
20. And today we have, in this session, we have 54,000 students in 2021. Learners and more systems. We are organizing workshops in regional offices also. We have organized Mark Mela is Prayagraj person's
workshop. It is organized in every year in the month of, sometimes in the month of January or February. So after 6 months, it is Ardha Kumbh. And after 12 years, it is Mahakumbh. So by 25, we are having the opportunity for Mahakumbh. And every year, local administration organizes 1 month Mahakumbh.
Every year.
That is every year.
Yes. We have given him mark sheet. 1 month before.
Which goes from
the association?
So what kind of research facilities are available for the teachers or the students?
We have just started researches and libraries there, and digital information are there. We have just, as you can see, the rural urban diversity. And as it is very clear that rural enrollment are more in our university, and we are catering the needs of rural population.
In India, every university say like that only.
It is.
People are open to it. There must be.
The data is the highest is OPC and the general and SCSTS the percentage is there. And gender diversity, you can also see male and female combination. Next one. So females are quite good number, and transgender 4, you can see 2019-20, separately we have mentioned transgender 4 in 2019 and 20. And our special target group, as we discussed earlier, is from 2019-20, so there are 15 learning special centers in JS across Uttar Pradesh. We give them free admission, free examination, free SLM. We give them counseling support also, we evaluate, and examination centers also in jail itself, because they can't come here. There are some security and
this is covering all the jails of the state.
Yes, all district headquarters.
We have made the provision for free education for the prisoners, only for the sentenced prisoners.
So for them, do you have some focus?
No, we have better focus. We will focus. We will try to focus. That's a good idea.
Yes. My question is, how do you access the learner material level for customizing your material, learning material? Some of the people are there, they have a different kind of feeling on the learning side. So that's why I'm asking you the very small feeling. Learning material levels are there.
That is, you are talking about the audition of the learning materials.
application as well as if we have supplied the application or.
Whatever concern has been raised by the learners,
yeah.
So all are to be included in the.
Yeah, materials, resource materials. So frequent updation and the customization.
Every time there is a need for a customization of the material, as per consider with the learners.
What functions the SICA has performed already since starting from the data collection and compilation and submission. This is the chronology of the process. We have started the process in sometime in the month of October 20. Due to some initiatives, linkage with other institutions, four MUs which at the industry have already signed, already mentioned by the audit. CETA has suggested several reforms also. On the basis of the quality or on the basis of the concerns which have been described in the Regulation 20, CETA has suggested certain measures the world should adopt or the section should adopt for the administration, for the examination, and even for the policy formation. So CETA has suggested several measures. So far as the examination is concerned, challenge evaluation already discussed. Is the measure. Adoption of SEQs, multi-choice questions, facilities also. Quality enhancement activities, implementation of, we have several publications, around I think there are 12 publications CETA has prepared. These are some glimpses of the prepared. Implementation and publication of the UIT Research Fellowship. We have last month EC has approved this fellowship, research fellowship. Research fellowship for 2 years, 7,500 per month for not for each PhD scholar, one PhD scholar from one discipline, you may say from Hindi, from Sanskrit, or maybe from management or commerce or from education. So one scholarship should be limited and will be provided scholarship for 2 years at the rate of 7,000.
Information.
They are not going to justification of somehow Sebastian's or I am interested in Hindi version of you may say the whatever the concerns of the application of FAQs is the English version prepared by the CETA. And around 200 questions have been incorporated and their possible answers are available there.
The website
will be there? Yes, the website is there. Next one. Endowment policy, earlier we have no endowment policy. By the submission of the proposal, we have no endowment policy, but we feel that university should have endowment fund policy. The finance committee has
said.
Endowment fund policy is not in the operational form, but they have suggested that there is a policy. We have suggested some measures how the endowment fund can be created. Endowment institute? Not so far. Implementation for the publication of policy draft for policy for IPR already has been prepared. Next one. So how the one can open the learner center, which is the LSC, the learner support center. What are the quality enhancement activities or what are the activities performed by CETA regarding? We have not gone through the process. So we have included around 30 plus questions related to this issue in the academic audit report. Development of internal administrative audit report pro forma license has already been mentioned. One has to complete the file within a week. So university charter has already been adopted and in practice. Preparation of annual report of UGC date, all experts know. Annually, you have to submit the data regarding this issue. So, CETA performs this issue. Next one is suggestions from University Center, ICT, and so on. Next one is
you can give some examples of defending that ICT into PG planning. Later on, we can get it from there. Some evidence.
Okay. I think that the ICT, the Deputy Director CETA, Professor Ashutosh Gupta, he is from ICT and he will be a better person.
I would like to welcome chairperson of the NAC creative and all the members of the esteemed NAC creative. Just Professor Gupta told me that how Dr. Raghavan question is that how the CETA integrates the ICT into the teaching learning mechanism. We have developed the feedback performance for getting the feedbacks from our stakeholders. These stakeholders may be the external academicians, they may be some employer or the industry experts, they may be our learners, they may be our
yeah, uska bar mein madam ne bata diya. Yeah, and teaching learning process mein how you were
we are sending our proposals or the to the different schools for implementing the MOOCs, and for that the schools are developing their video lectures on the basis of quadrant, that is 4 quadrants criteria mentioned by the UGC, and many of the schools have uploaded their videos in the YouTube, and we have also have the video
YouTube channel.
So all these are functions and practice. Most of the learners have downloaded their video lectures, and apart from this, we all the assignments are available, made available in university download section. And time to time, as a the need arises, the seeker proposes the implementation of ICT to be academic process. So
the university has a selection process of MCQ questions in a random order?
No, we have adopted the MCQs for non-credit courses.
Yeah, is it, you have a random generation?
No. There is no online exam mechanism, right, yet.
What the person Bhagavad is saying, automatically that will suffer, you can have a MCQ question back. And once you put it online, there is a limit possible. Within 2 to 3 days, you can have it. You are having SASCA. So system will automatically.
You have mentioned only in some courses. Why not in all?
Not at all.
When you say that in some courses, meaning thereby you have to highlight what exactly the courses are. Not that some courses is an evasive reply.
Like all the courses which have non-credit. Like environment awareness program or course, which is a
I like it.
We have started our this MCQs practice in several people, but we have several concepts.
MCQ, you not, you cannot be prevented. Even our experience are so, then the students stop for the failure.
So only 132 admission may be in the
certificate course means in UP for the secondary level, teachers' departments, eligibility is other. So if a candidate who have already graduated, but the subject combination is not
My colleagues, I have been asked here to present about the School of Management Studies. School of Management Studies started in the university with the establishment of the university in the year 1999 with the program of BCom. First, we started the program BCom. Then in 2003, we provide the commerce and management education to the learners and the students and the learners of the industry persons, even the fresh graduates. We are providing, the department is providing the commerce and management education. Vision of the university, the department, to be one of the premium school of country, imparting commerce and management education through this administration and business management and financial analysis and accounting. These are the core units who are working in the department. The programs, these are the programs list of the department. First one, that is the PhD program, MBA, Master of Business Administration, MCom, BCom, BBA, the diploma programs are the 14 programs. These are the details, very little detail of the programs of the department from the US and SLM and GM, it's a 7200, sir. Sorry, it's a
7200.
Yes, sir,
7200.
7200. Yes, sir,
7200.
Okay, sir, 7000. Yes, sir, it's a 7.
One thousand.
Okay, we make 2 to 4
and the income
2
to 4.
Actually, this is the duration of the program. Minimum period and maximum Nothing, we are not going to charge any other fees, sir. And in the MBA program, just 16,000, sir, it's I think reasonable fees, sir. Yeah.
So still you are running the course.
Diploma program are there. Actually, sir, they are not, financially they are not part of us because we are using the material of MBA or other programs. So, the both programs. But the problem is that in BCom and MCom, the material is Hindi medium. Because this was the demand of the UP like state where the Hindi medium students are much more. So we developed the Hindi material of Hindi medium BCom and MCom, but in the MBA and BBA, it's an English medium. We also faculty members are shooting our lectures and we are providing them the different topics. And apart from that, we are also involved in the counseling sessions. There are counseling sessions are conducted in the department. The students are coming there.
These are the seminars and workshops, the training programs that we did there in the last few years.
Yes. Actually, sir, in the last, due to COVID, we don't do something. Next month, they will provide me the certificate of SLM. So, what do you know there? So this is the editing, most of the editing work is done by our director, sir. So 84 units we edited the SLM, what we are writing, what and is edited by the director, sir. Regarding, sir? Sir, that will be, I think, the registrars have been the color, sir. It will be told by the registrar, sir, when he will continue the collaborations. At the department level, we don't know, sir. So,
we have started from the last year, and the 7 courses are in the pipeline, and very soon we will finalize it, as by Madam Vaishya, sir, also mentioned.
That was
about
the
MOU. These are our future plans, what we are looking for. Actually, I told earlier that MEA is, from the AICT. We got an NSC from very soon. And we are looking for the approval of the program from the AICT. And the development of SLM or BCom and MCom in English medium.
Okay. Yeah. But, thank you, sir. Once again, with your permission of the health sciences. I'm Professor G. S. Shukla, representing the School of Health Sciences. The School of Health Sciences was introduced in year 1999 since the inception of the university, committed to prepare competent health professionals to cater different issues and challenges during excellence for academic and practical activities. Next, please. These are the values of the school embedded in our culture: accountability, collaboration, excellence. Professor Mr. Amit Kumar, Assistant Professor Yog, and Mrs. Dr. Dikti Srivastava is also Assistant Professor Home Science. These are the programs run by the school, total 22 programs, including doctoral and PG, UG, postgraduate diploma, diploma, certificate programs, and awareness program. Next, please. Next. Next. These are the programs details, including all the information, eligibility criteria, and fees, etc. Next, please. Next. Next. These are the admissions which have been taken by the university in different academic sessions. The information are here, sir. In one session, PG diploma in yoga, sir. No, sir. No. We cannot offer four year-old programs. Not at all. We get to these of faculty members of the School of Health Sciences. Next, please. We are carrying out on our soldiers, blood donation camp, health awareness and checkup camps, youth pakwara immunization camp, COVID-19, village adaptation, tuberculosis patient response, baby plantation research chair of Pandit Dindyal Upadhyaya Shoot, MOU with Deep Prem Seva Mission Haridwar. Mrs. Lalita Pradeep, she is additional director education Uttar Pradesh. Sri Bhagwan Singh is district judge in Uttar Pradesh. Mr. Santana Tiwari, joint director, to establish laboratories related to programs being offered to promote research about sanitization, health, immunization, and other procedures which are preventive as well as curative. Yeah, of course, we are providing arsenic album as preventive medicine. We have distributed mass in the public. So, and a lot of services we never stopped during the COVID pandemic, sir. We are constantly involved. Not only the school, but we are also including other government agencies to serve the society. And we are helping them also.
Any study you have made the impact?
Speak in this regard from our university side.
This region, we have a lot of studies in every subject.
Sir, since
for the past 2 years on COVID impact, that's why I'm asking.
Actually, it has not been published. That is our plan. You know, sir, we have lot of data with our university health center, and we are in process to definitely publish. Next, 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 next. Thank you so much, sir.
Are there human biology?
Yeah, actually, Mr. Kushwaha, Sri Munnara, ke baare mein kya sampa mein karega? Sir, ye sankar sadasyon ke chitra se next. Next, next. Ismail. और सामाजिक सरोकार से संबंधित सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल, अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी आदि महान विभूतियों के जन्मदिवस के अवसर पर कार्यक्रम आयोजित करता है. नेक्स्ट. ये विद्या शाखा के द्वारा जो संचार किए गए कार्य हैं उनके कुछ फोटोग्राफ्स. नेक्स्ट, 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 नेक्स्ट. ये आगामी सत्र से विद्या शाखा आयोजित किए जाएंगे और जयकवाड़ देवी
side, and we are pressed for time, so I am leaving this side. There are 8 units in the School of Social Sciences.
All are offering only Hindi, yeah?
Most of the courses are running in Hindi medium, obviously. Our university is named after Rajesh Tandon, so we have 20 members in the department, out of which one professor to our
associate. This is the reason of Hindi and English both,
right? Yes, sir. Yes. One is professor to our associate professor, and there are 12 assistant professors in the department. This is the faculty wise contribution of the school. In the field of academics, there are total 16. We have attended 476 seminars and conferences, and 28 workshops and orientation programs.
You can give the list of participants to the IPAC. We also have set up the CAB, Janus, Scopus, and the Bob's
Index.
ISBN.
Yes, sir.
Books.
Yes.
Some books you might have put in OER.
Yes.
You would have been public domain.
Yes.
How much content by university public domain may available
there? Yes.
Sponsored conferences, they have to be.
Yes. History and field, high value. There is only one professor in history. So we just introduced our PhD program in 2020. So it is guideline that there are. Five courses running was introduced in 2018 in CBCS pattern only. We also have the diploma programs. One was introduced in 2015 in social work, and postgraduate diploma in museology and remote sensing were introduced in year 2018. And this is the program wise admission details of the school. Total admission of this year is 17,000 plus, and approximately for last 3-4 years we are reaching the same.
So you print and you distribute, huh?
No. With their permission earlier it was in practice, but now we are preparing our own. Madam, in 2019 only we have revised our syllabus, introduced to the semester system, and we have prepared.
Lots of students of
School of Social Sciences are working in the academic field and in administrative field. School of Social Sciences is performing some social responsibilities. As you see, we have adopted a child of each teacher of the department has adopted a child of who is suffering from tuberculosis, and we are looking after them. And
कितने बच्चे टीबी के थे आप? नहीं, जो कहते हैं टीबी के रोग के जो बच्चे हैं उनको देखभाल कर रहे हैं ना?
जी सर,
तो उनका रिकॉर्ड है कितने टीबी के
बच्चे? मींस सर, एक बच्चा, एक टीचर ने एक बच्चा गोद लिया है. जैसे इंडिविजुअली मेरे बच्चे का नाम राजू कुशवाहा है, वो उसका रिकॉर्ड है मेरे पास सारा. ऐसे सर के पास भी
उनका फॉलो अप चल रहा है मेडिसिन.
बिल्कुल सर,
छोड़ देते हैं.
लगभग 3 महीने में एक बार मैं खुद मिलता हूँ, यहीं पास में रहता है, सुलेमसराय एयरपोर्ट जाने के रास्ते में पड़ता है उसका सगर. और हम न सिर्फ उनकी मेडिकल रिपोर्ट चेक करते हैं, उनकी मेडिसिन चेक करते हैं, बल्कि उनको अदर हेल्प भी जो चाहिए होती है. जैसे जिस बच्चे को मैंने गोद लिया हुआ सर, उसको थोड़ी मेंटल प्रॉब्लम भी है, तो उसके लिए भी काउंसलिंग. इवन उसको सरकार की तरफ से जो 500 रुपये पर मंथ का ऐड मिलती है टीबी पेशेंट को, वो नहीं मिल रही थी. उसके अकाउंट खुलाने के लिए मैंने पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट लिया था और उसका अकाउंट खुलाया था. वी आर वर्किंग एक्चुअली.
हाँ, तो ऐसे में जो सक्सेस स्टोरीज हो ना.
जी सर,
यू हाईलाइट प्रोवाइडेड दीज आर साउंड फुटेड एंड कोरेस्पोंडिंग टू द ग्राउंड रियलिटीज.
जी सर,
मतलब दैट विल बी अ रियल सोशल सर्विस.
जी सर.
Social sciences, there are 10 seminars that have been organized by the social sciences, one webinar, and seven lectures have been organized by the School of Social Sciences, out of which few are mentioned here in this chart.
Sponsors,
sponsored, sir. Most of the time we gather our resources ourselves.
अच्छा स्पॉन्सर्ड में वो होता है बेटर कि आपके पार्टिसिपेंट्स
एसटीएल मेंबर्स ऑफ द नेट ये टीम आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट माय स्कूल स्कूल ऑफ साइंसेस एज वेल एज आई एम आल्सो अप्रिशिएटिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्कूल ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड इंफॉर्मेशन साइंसेस सो आई वेलकम ऑल टू प्रोवाइड मी क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग फॉर द लर्नर्स and two units in School of Computer and Information Sciences. Out of 11 units, we have run the programs in biochemistry, botany, chemistry, computer science, mathematics, physics, statistics, and zoology. And some programs in computer application and engineering unit from the smart units. In open university, we have schools, and within school, we have...
एग्रीकल्चर हमारे विश्वविद्यालय में 2005 में प्रारंभ किया गया और जैसा हम यहाँ इसके अलावा इसमें कोई असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर या एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर की पोस्ट नहीं है हम कॉन्ट्रेक्चुअल बेसिस पर अभी नियर फ्यूचर में ही एक असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर की नियुक्ति किए हैं ही इज वर्किंग ऑन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ICAR ICAR से अभी किसी भी ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी में एग्रीकल्चर में UG एंड PG प्रोग्राम चलाने की अनुमति That's why UGC has not given us permission to run the UG and PG program in agriculture. हाँ, इसमें नासिक महाराष्ट्र में जो हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी चल रही है उसे स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ने परमिशन दिया हुआ है वो UG और PG प्रोग्राम चलाते हैं बट दैट इज नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज्ड बाय UGC और वी आर रनिंग ओनली डिप्लोमा सर्टिफिकेट एंड अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम्स And that too on the basis of courses offered in IGNU. IGNU is our eldest sister. We are taking help of that university. हमारे यहाँ learning के हिसाब से उस समय के जो director general ICAR हुआ करते थे उनकी और ये इसमें प्रथम नियुक्ति 2010 में हुई 2005 से प्रारंभ हुआ था लेकिन मेरी नियुक्ति 2010 में हुई उस समय तक केवल 3 या 4 प्रोग्राम ही चल रहे थे उसके बाद मैंने ये विषय में थोड़ा बताया कि आगे बढ़े सिस्टम एंड मैनेजमेंट दूसरा है लाइव स्टॉक प्रोडक्शन एक्सटेंशन एंड कम्युनिटी डेवलपमेंट ये हम लोगों ने एक क्रॉस एंड परम्यूटेशन एंड कम्बिनेशन करके विषयों को एक साथ कंबाइन करने का प्रयास किया जिसमें कि साइंस के सब्जेक्ट्स भी हैं ह्यूमैनिटीज के भी हैं आर्ट्स के भी हैं और ये सभी सोशल साइंसेज के भी हैं नेक्स्ट हम यूनिवर्सिटी के विजन एंड मिशन के हिसाब से अपने एजुकेशन थ्रू ओपन एंड डिस्टेंस लर्निंग ODL इन ODL हमारे हैं ऐसे सभी विषयों में होते हैं हालांकि अभी हमने अपने अप्रोचेस बनाए हुए हैं बट असाइनमेंट एक ऐसी चीज है जो कि UG या PG प्रोग्राम में ही ऑफर किया जाता है सर्टिफिकेट एंड डिप्लोमा में ये असाइनमेंट हम लोग नहीं ऑफर करते हैं यहाँ इवेल्युएशन पर्पज से 100 मार्क के ही पेपर होते हैं नेक्स्ट ये हमारी फैकल्टी जिसमें एक मैं स्वयं हूँ और एक हमने कॉन्ट्रेक्चुअल बेसिस पर रख रखा है ये हमारे असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर हैं नेक्स्ट ये हमारे असिस्टिंग स्टाफ हैं नेक्स्ट और ये प्रोग्राम अभी हमने 2018-19 से शुरू किया है और वो भी हमने बनाया है जो हमारे नासिक में हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी है उनके यहाँ जो MSc इन एक्सटेंशन केवल चलता है उससे हमने PG डिप्लोमा प्रोग्राम चलाया क्योंकि हमें जो है MSc चलाने के लिए परमिशन नहीं थी नासिक को भी अभी परमिशन UGC ने UGPG की दिया लेकिन लेकर देकर के एक महीने के अंदर ही विड्रॉ कर लिया क्योंकि ये ICAR ने प्रतिबंध लगा रखा था हमारे 5 डिप्लोमा प्रोग्राम हैं साथ हमारे जो सर्टिफिकेट प्रोग्राम से जिसमें 2 अभी हमने बंद रखा है कैप्टन वेन्स और एक अवेयरनेस उसको हमने लिख रखा है यहाँ और उसमें एलिजिबिलिटी क्या है एडमिशन की ये हमने बना रखी है नेक्स्ट डिप्लोमा नेक्स्ट ये DVAP या B ये जो है फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स से की प्रोसेसिंग से संबंधित है डिप्लोमा इन फ्रूट्स डिप्लोमा इन वैल्यू एडिशन प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स नेक्स्ट
यहां तो फीस बहुत रहता है
जी फीस हम इग्नू से कम नहीं रख सकते क्योंकि हम उनकी जो मटेरियल थे उनके ही इस्तेमाल कर रहे थे, तो उनसे हम अगर कम रखेंगे तो उनके लिए प्रॉब्लम हो जाती थी, इसलिए एक प्रतिबंध था कि हम फीस उनसे कम नहीं रख सकते। मैनेजमेंट इस प्रोग्राम को हम लोगों ने वेंस में डाल रखा था क्योंकि ये हमारे यहाँ इंजीनियरिंग का प्रोग्राम से संबंधित है, तो ये चलाने की स्थिति हमारी नहीं थी, इसलिए इनको हमने वेंस में डाल रखा था। बट हमारे यहाँ जब ज्योग्राफी की ये फैकल्टी आ गई तो ये हुआ कि नहीं इसे स्टार्ट करना चाहिए, तो दूसरे जो हमारे स्कूल हैं उनके साथ हम मिल करके इसको चलाना चाह रहे हैं, चल रहा है। नेक्स्ट डिप्लोमा इन एजी और एक इसके बाद प्रोग्राम है डिप्लोमा इन एग्री बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट, ये हमने अभी रिसेंटली शुरू किया है लेकिन इसकी तरफ रुझान लोगों का है, इसमें अभी हम बुक्स रिफर करते हैं, कोई अपना सेल्फ लर्निंग मटेरियल हमारे पास नहीं है, इस साल से हम डिप्लोमा सर्टिफिकेट। नेक्स्ट ये हमारे सर्टिफिकेट प्रोग्राम्स हैं जिसमें सीसी मह ये सर्टिफिकेट इन कल्टिवेशन ऑफ मेडिसिनल एंड एरोमेटिक प्लांट्स, ये थोड़ा हमारा ज़्यादा ऑफर किया जाने वाला कोर्स है और इसका हम प्रयास कर रहे हैं, अभी हमें फैकल्टी मिली है तो इसके साथ हम जो है यहाँ एक डिमॉन्स्ट्रेशन के लिए छोटी सी बाग जो है ये सीपीएससी एंड बीए ये प्रोग्राम हमारा है सर्टिफिकेट इन पोस्ट हार्वेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी इन वैल्यू एडिशन, ये हमारे जो गेहूँ धान इस तरह की जो फसलें होती हैं उनको ऐसे ही अभी एम एस पी की बात हो रही है लेकिन अगर उनकी वैल्यू को ऐड कर दिया जाए तो इससे फार्मर्स को फायदा होगा, जैसे गेहूँ को आटा में कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो उससे फायदा होगा, आटे को बिस्किट में कन्वर्ट करें तो उससे फायदा होगा, तो कैसे इन चीज़ों को इंटीग्रेट कर सकते हैं हम अपने फार्मर्स लेवल पर उसके लिए सर एजुकेशन देने की बात
है।
उनको देते हैं और उनके थ्रू हम ट्रेनिंग कराते हैं क्योंकि यहाँ सिंगल फैकल्टी है, हम इतना बड़ा एस्टेब्लिशमेंट नहीं हमारा है तो, और एग्रीकल्चर की जो यूजीएल पीजी की जो शर्तें हैं कन्वेंशनल यूनिवर्सिटीज में 15 एकड़ जो जमीन होनी चाहिए उनके पास, हमारे विश्वविद्यालय के पास टोटल जमीन जो है 15 एकड़ नहीं है तो हम उसमें एग्रीकल्चर नहीं शो कर सकते। तो और उनके अपने खेत जो है उनकी फील्ड होगी उनकी लैब होगी ये सारी चीजें उनके पास होगी, केवल हम जो है केवी केस के साथ या दूसरी जो संस्थाएं हैं उनके साथ उनकी फील्ड पर जाएंगे डिमॉन्स्ट्रेशन कराएंगे और उनको सिखाएंगे और उसको उनकी स्किल को सर्टिफाई करेंगे और वो भी जो है एक डिग्री लेंगे तो थोड़ा खुश होंगे कि हमारे पास भी हम एग्रीकल्चर में डिग्री यूजी की नहीं ले सके लेकिन इस रास्ते से यदि उनको डिग्री मिलेगी तो दे विल नॉट आस्क फॉर रिक्वायरमेंट दे आर सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयड, बट ये है कि डिग्री दे करके सर्टिफिकेशन काम करेंगे उनकी स्किल का, अगर वो इंटरमीडिएट किए हुए हैं या दूसरे विषयों में यूजी किए हुए हैं तो एग्रीकल्चर का भी
रख लीजिए।